J.B. Holmes with a 7-iron from 185 yards. Gusting down wind now, though.
And it is a par 5, the 7th hole.
Oh, that hit the rocks. Where's it land?
All right. Nice shot.
Are you believing that?
Well managed, I thought, David.
Not only did it, you know, did it kick up and forwards, but it didn't go that far forwards. It just shot up in the air. That could have bounced into somebody's garden.